Hello everybody, it is OneAct here, and welcome back to another episode on our survival Let's Play series here. Now, before I get started here, I have some sad news to tell you guys. But before I tell you that, don't forget to drop a like on the video and subscribe if you haven't already, because I greatly appreciate it when you guys subscribe. If you subscribe, as I said in the previous episode, there'll be a special spot for you, and if you donate on Patreon, there's also going to be plenty of special spots for you. But either way, getting to the sad news here, if you guys are wondering, and a lot of you guys are wondering, but there has been no Evolution Craft videos since like November, and that's because of the winter. I couldn't fit into the schedule, and holiday, I mean, but and also another reason is because of the server hoster that we use has actually deleted our world, and we no longer have it. Which, if you guys want to see a little more information about that, there's a little more detailed description in the description, because I don't want to blabber on here. But yeah, that's just a little bit of an update. If you want to check out the new server hoster that we'll be starting, I think sometime in March, the website is down in the description as well. So yeah, let's just hop right into the video then. Okay, so I did a little bit of stuff off camera here. As you can see, we have officially have a staircase going all the way up to the top of this mountain here. Oh, I'm dead. I should just cut that out of the video. Okay, but either way, let's forget that ever happened here. Just picked up all my stuff here. So, obviously you can see that we're going to need some guardrails up over here. But either way, coming up to the top of this mountain here, I have flattened out a majority of it. I'm thinking about adding like a little castle pillar. Ooh, that's dangerous. But like a castle pillar kind of thing, I guess, like cobblestone. So, I don't know, my mind just went blank here. But as you can see, our house looks pretty cool from up here. So, I mean, great views all the way up here. And then, as you can see, I'm adding trees in to kind of make it look like a forest up here. Oh, excuse me, I don't know. It snuck right up on me. I didn't even know that was going to happen. But, yeah, we still have to add supports underneath here using, like, ladders or something like that. Okay, mouse is freaking out right now. I don't know why. But, yeah, we still have to plant plenty of saplings. As you can see, they're still all growing. They're still all growing. So, I mean, the forest isn't completed yet, and I kind of just want to make it feel like a snowy forest, so we gotta wait for it to snow again, and then the snow will all come back here. But, as you can see, I have all my resources here, and we're gonna have to chop down our forest tons of times here. A lot, is what I'm trying to say here. No, just split that, give me that. Grab these sticks, and then it goes split. And then split. That's fence gate. Okay. So then we completely just did this backwards then. So split. That means we're only going to get like 4. So 12 fence posts is all we're going to get here. I really should have thought that through. I don't know why my mouse is freaking out today. And I also need dirt. So let me actually just chop down some trees, get some nice fences, and collect my dirt. Which, if you're wondering how much dirt I have plenty of dirt. As you guys probably just saw here, just from, you know, slicing off the top off there to be able to add something there. So let me just chop down these trees here and get some more fences and grab the dirt, and I'll be right back with you guys. There we go, guys. It is all complete. I don't know if I really like that right there, but it's all whipped my head around there, but it's all complete. What is up? I'm like breaking my neck here, but I might add like a little more detail to up there just to, you know, spruce it up a little bit. I have to apologize for all the whipping around. My sensitivity is actually, controls is really 70, which is normally, I think, the default one, so it shouldn't be whipping around this much. I mean, it's nice and slow. I don't know if you guys can tell how slow it is, but it's still slow compared to 100, which is what I usually use in the videos. I brought it down a little bit here. But now, let's see, I think I lost a bit of dirt while doing this project here. But I had to go back. No, I think I made, no, I don't know. But, yeah, we have to work on the castle design now up on the top of the hill. And actually, I'm going to bring some snowballs along. Because I think it would be a great idea to incorporate some blocks of snow up here, because it still hasn't snowed since I've removed everything up here, so it does not look like it fits there. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I don't know why notifications are still happening. But, yeah, so let's build it right here on the corner. I think that's one too far. Let's delete this one here. So that way it's kind of like a circle-ish. I want it to be square. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So it'd have to be 4 there, then go right here. 4 right there. Then go 4. Where would we put the door? Oh, we might have to go 5. All right, move back one. And right there. Just so we can be able to install this beautiful door right in the middle. Like this, and I don't know if I don't know if you guys understand what I mean by castle. But you know, like those pillars on the side of castle walls that like archers will stand in, or you'll see them in like prison buildings today, like the just the giant column, like standing up like a guard tower kind of looking thing. That's kind of what am I clicking on? Like my mouse is going towards something, but then it realizes I'm still in the game, so I don't know what it is trying to click on. I'm deeply sorry about this. I think this has also happened in other videos as well, so I don't appreciate this. I am changing my setup. When I say setup, I mean what I record with. I will be changing that soon, just in case you guys are wondering, which is probably one of the reasons, because it never does this to me when I'm not recording. So I'm willing to bet it has something to do with my recorder trying to click on my recorder or something like that, and realizing it can't click on my recorder. So I will be changing that in a little bit, as well as I said before, changing the server at the beginning of the episode, which was like 4 minutes ago. I just noticed how much I've done off camera and how little I've done on camera. But looking up here, I mean, this is a great view. I should actually turn my render distance up, but I can see something like a mine going down there with a nice little crane. Because I'm still yet to decide if we're gonna stick with a medieval theme or if we're gonna go modern medieval. Which is kind of what I'm going for, like industrial revolution-ish. I don't know. Whatever you guys want, just to suggest an idea down below of what kind of era you guys kind of want to see. Kind of wanna. That's horrible English on my part. Sorry about that. But just suggest something, like an era that you guys want to kind of that you want this build to, that you want this area to be themed as. Because I'm gonna try and do different types of themes, like building themes, in different areas of our world here. So I can already imagine a nice little square mine already down in that little cave area right there. I think that's gonna turn out really cool. So let's see, I think this is tall enough here, because this is gonna be like a lookout tower, just to kind of make it look nicer up here. You know, how small will this have to be? It'll have to be like a. Like it's gonna be too small. Oh, I don't have a way down besides there, or if we go to this wall right over here, death. But I mean, the flatland, I mean, there's plenty of opportunity up in this world, which is why I really like this world, for expanding and all that good stuff here. So I think we're just gonna go with I was gonna do fences, but I decided not to here. So I mean, let's just do let's stick with this medieval theme for now, because it's really easy to change this here. So we'll gladly change it here. Now, step two is I want it to make it a look like a little bit of a like a older structure. So I mean, we're not gonna be able to add much because we don't have much of this. I have to go mining again, because one of the things I hate in Minecraft the most is mining. Which lots of you guys probably already know, because I probably commented that a lot during the first season here. So let's just hop. Nope. Let's just hop all the way down here. We'll eventually get stairs in here, so if you guys don't like that, I'm sorry. Okay. Sorry about that. My computer just told me that I'm running out of space on it, which is another topic I was about to bring up, is my computer is running out of storage space. And there's nothing to delete on my computer is the thing. I have about 200 gigabytes of storage, which is not sorry, not 200. That would not be much at all. I don't. I only have about. What was I saying? I only have about 900 gigabytes of storage on my computer in total. Actually, I think I have. No, it's 1 TB, tidal byte. It's one of those two. Just trust me. But I'm slowly running out of storage. On that, and by slowly, I mean I have one gigabyte left on my computer. So, and that fills up quickly. So, like right now, my screen recorder has alerted me that it can only record 50 more minutes because of the hard drive space is lowering. Now, I installed Adobe a while ago, which is a huge mistake. I would not recommend installing Adobe. I did not like Adobe. And you can't delete it off your computer once you have it on your computer, because the files that it uses, you can't delete them because they're being used in this file. But if you try to delete that file, that one that you tried to delete before, which is probably confusing a lot of you, the one that you tried to delete before, you can't delete because there's probably already a door in the chest. But because what was I trying to say? Because the other one is using that one, so then it can't close that one, and it's just really, really annoying. So you're not really appreciating Adobe, which Adobe is one of the main reasons I'm out of storage in my computer, is because Adobe's taking up half of it. So, you know, that's not nice, and half of it is also all the computer programs that you need to run to be able to run a computer, or all the Windows stuff that you need to be able to run a Windows. So yeah, and everything that's running out of space on my computer, everything that uses the space on my computer needs to be on my computer. So like I can't like uninstall Windows and put it on a flash drive. I have to have it on my hard drive, and I cannot, you know, I have to have it on my flash drive. I have to have it on my hard drive. So I've installed a flash drive to add more space here, and that's where YouTube recordings are gonna go. So I have to readjust all that, you know, and you know, make it look nice, and you know, knowing me, looking nice and all that important stuff. But yeah, so I'm a little bit upset with my computer. I think All right, guys, sorry about that little confusion bit there. Just ran out of space on my computer again, so I don't know how long this one's gonna be, so bear with me here. But I ran out of space on my computer. Currently, Adobe's being was the Adobe's the main problem here. As I said earlier in the video, Adobe is causing multiple problems for me here. It's taking up about, say, 15% of my hard drive storage. But even with Adobe not as a problem, I still have to get a new hard drive because the one in this computer is not very big. So, I mean, I can barely do anything on it. So, why am I doing it in here? I don't know. But anyways, it's only a tidal byte or a tilbyte or whatever the heck they call it. I don't know. I don't pay attention to that kind of stuff. I just call it whatever I want. So I can't place it there. Can I place it there? No, I cannot. Oh, can I place it up there? There? I can place it there. All right. Works for me. Place one there. We can just place one on the wall right there. Oh, see what I mean about my camera freaking out here? But currently Adobe's only like 50%, 48% done, and usually it freaks out by the time you get to 50. Now I'm only gonna put torches that won't melt, right? But yeah, I did a little bit of work. Actually, when I say a little bit, I literally mean I don't like that. I'm gonna have to fix that. But I literally just did a little bit of work off camera just to get the stairs in, and then added a little bit of snow right there. So let's just hop down. I'm actually gonna go see how it looks. Why are there no monsters spawning? I mean, they should spawn by now. Oh, that's probably why. It's not helpful that my mouse is glitching all over the place here. Stop it! All right, so well, I see no monsters, which is good, and we're fine with that. Actually, can they spawn on top of my house? I think it's dark enough. I believe they can. But that's probably why I haven't gone down any food either. Always been at 4. Oh well, that's nice to know. At least I got my chicken, got my chicken eggs and all that. But what was I saying? I don't remember what I was saying. It might be important to remember what I was saying. But Yeah, usually it'll stop at 51, which is normally what I'm doing it, which is normally what it does. But come on, mouse. But I'm just moving it, so it'll be off this computer, but I will still have the files, so it's just being moved to a flash drive, so that way it'll be stored on the flash drive, not on my computer, hurting my computer and slowing it down. Well, not slowing it down, but making less time for me to record, because I'm having to record in like 5 minute chunks, and then it stops because it stops and it makes me really mad. Let's just add some torches around this place here. Obviously, that's going to cause a problem. Alright. So, just adding some torches. What the heck? Okay, this is like the worst it's ever been. I mean, I've never seen it freak out this much. So, I don't know what's going on with my mouse. It does not like me. Ah. I'm sorry if I'm like making you guys all dizzy here, because I'm getting pretty dizzy as well. I don't know where the heck my mouse is going. Just does not like being here, that's for sure. So what I think we're gonna do our normal spruce wood floor as a floor for the castle. I really need a torch right there. So I don't know how I'm gonna put the torch in there, but I'll find a way. I always find a way. I mean, I could literally just place a block right there. Hold up. If I can place a block right there, then that means I can place a torch right there. Yeah, a torch can be placed right there. I feel dumb. All right. So then it's gonna be darker up here, just because I want it to have be able to have some snow up here, which is why I'm kind of like not going town on these torches, just spamming them everywhere, because I like the snow. And the snow still hasn't fallen yet. I mean, it hasn't snowed yet, so waiting for that. And then it'll eventually snow up here, and all that good stuff to make it like wrap around. I still haven't looked at what it looks like with the snow kind of piling up on the side here, because that was just something to do with my 16 stacks of snowballs. So just wanted to make some snow blocks and see where I could put them. I think that looks pretty nice. I mean, you can tell that it looks like windy, but then I would have to put some more snow, like kind of falling off the side as well. Well, we need some more snowballs. Let's make a snowman. That way we can do the infinite snowball glitch. I don't think it's a glitch. You can call it a glitch if you want, but I don't believe it is a glitch. Let's just bloop. Two is probably enough. We need pumpkins, actually. Shoot, do we have a pumpkin? Please tell me we have pumpkins. All right, let's go adventuring for some pumpkins. Let me just get out the door. Once I find some pumpkins, I'll be back with you guys, and hopefully. Oh, it snows! Yay! Okay, so by the time we get back, it'll look nicer up there, and hopefully by the time I get back, I'll know which way to go and how to get back. I found coal. That's it. I found a lot of coal. But now is the decision of which way to go to be able to get those stupid pumpkins. So I'll be back with you. Oh, sweet, we found them. Alrighty. So, welcome back, guys. Found some pumpkins over here. Beautiful. Beautiful. We only need really one, but beautiful. Still gonna take them for the seeds so that we can start pumpkin farm whenever we want. Give me that. That one. One more. Right, there we go. So let's head back. I believe base is this way, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, we didn't go very far. There's horse. There's mul. There's many horses down here, guys. But base should be this way. And while we're walking by, I'm gonna show you the area that we have the future, some future like futuristic mine place with the crane. I shouldn't say futuristic, but I should say modern like mining area. I also found like this is like Avalanche City over here. I mean, look at all the gravel on the walls. I think it's pretty crazy, and I think it's gonna introduce something really cool into a build theme we got here. But if we hop back up over here, this is the hole that I was thinking about. Just because there's already walls, so we just dig out like a square right down there. And I think it would look pretty cool. Yep, here's our base. It's just gonna take a little while to get around here with this snow. And then we're gonna have to go check out. Wait, where are we getting a snowman again? Oh, yeah, because we have to. I like how I just spent all my time trying to get a snowman. Like, trying to get some pumpkins for a snowman. And I can't remember why I have to get a snowman. That's just sad. But let's go up to the top here and check out. Yeah, there's no snow going on these staircases, which is nice. Ah, it's starting to grow in. Will it snow on top? Yeah, it's snowing on top of these snow blocks, which is nice. So we just gotta go down over here. I've gotta remember how to make one of these snowmen holds things, like, I don't know. So you'd need the snowman to be like pushed into like a corner. So you'd need like a fence or something, I don't know. So let's use a fence. Use a fence like that so he'll be pushed right there, so that way we can break the block right there. So then just dirt, 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 dirt. And how do we make him not escape? Dirt, dirt. We'll have to make this look prettier later, but for now, I think that'll do. So, one, two, and then. And if we want the pumpkin back, we can just right click him, and it'll give us the pumpkin back. Okay, so now we gotta make sure he can't escape, but we have to push him over. Or I guess we can just do this. Yep, we can just do this. Sweet. Alright, we got plenty of snowballs now. So let's make 16 of these snowballs. So we got 19 and 22. So the plan is to go scale that mountain here. And we actually didn't, we're gonna have to place a torch by him as well. Just so nobody would come over and kill him. This is probably the most cluttered my inventory has ever been. Just noticed, like no organization here. All my tools are almost broken. The beginnings of playing Minecraft. So interesting. So let's pillar out a few here. Just so that we will have. Let's go in the middle here, and then we can pillar up a little bit. That way we can, like, kind of come out over here. Kind of make it look all natural. All natural, I like to say. Alright. Two, one. So that way it kind of looks like that's what's going on. Did I bring another shovel with me? No, I did not. Alright. But that's kind of the theme we're going for here. Is just to kind of make it look like there's like it was really windy and all the snow kind of just. Hey! That was just rude. It just snowed right on where I was trying to block break. I'm gonna end up falling right off, aren't I? Well, I can't actually because it goes right to our staircase thing. Alright. But, anyways, let's go back down here and see how it looks. Thank you, Snowman, for your dedicated snow. We're gonna need you to. I gotta make a pressure plate for this door. I keep forgetting to close it. So let's just dump all of this good stuff. Oh, yeah, I killed some more cows too while I was looking. Because, you know, if you remember last series, how desperate we were for, whatchamacallit. I just said it leather. My mind's just going blank here. Let me just grab this snowball, actually. I thought I would have another. No, I guess I don't. So, one, two, let's make two more. That way, so when we make the four sticks, we can just have two shovels ready. Alright, so now we got two shovels. What were these for? Where do you need her? Oh, I forget what the wood was for. I keep forgetting. Oh, pressure plate, that's right. There we go. I wish they would have like custom pressure plates now, like the, all the wood type pressure plates. Snowman, can you move? Yeah, because that's a sit box right there. How would we move him? I think we actually have to push him. So I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't know. How would we do this? Oh, I don't know. Can I just... Okay, I'm just hoping he's not gonna move. Did I just break... Yeah, I just broke some dirt. That's the one thing we forgot to do is replace what was underneath him. Because if we get like a diamond spade or something like that. Spade, what am I saying? Oh, jeez. Diamond shovel or something like that. It's gonna instantly break it. Alright, there we go. There's all our snowballs here. And we should have plenty of snowballs to go around now. 17. 33. There we go. Just to make... add a little bit more detail to our beautiful wall thing. Let's say it looks pretty nice. It needs a little more 3D effect though. I mean, it's too like flat. Almost walked right off there. Looks a little too flat here, so let's just go over here and pillar up all the way. Not all the way, but kind of like that, and maybe it snowed a little bit more in this section right there, and then we're just gonna pile down the snow right there, snowed a little bit there, put one right there, just to kind of add a little more dynamic to here, just to make it look a lot nicer, add the 3D effect like I said, right there, kind of right there. Alright, let's hope that looks good. Because I think it looks good. I don't know about the distance, though. From a distance, it might not look good. Probably doesn't look good from a distance, knowing how I build, but... hey, whatever. Just place one right there. Alright. Let's just put this all away here. So that way we have a good representation of what we're judging here. Instead of a giant dirt pillar in front of it. I'm not going to go all the way down here. Okay, I think the 3D effect makes it a lot better. I think we're going to have to tweak it a lot more over the days. And once we get some ice, we can put like some ice like dripping down on it. But otherwise, I think it turned out pretty nice here. But, I mean, look at what we did this episode, guys. We got an entire staircase pillaring up. We got a snowman. We got this beautiful building here that we were able to... oh, jeez. That we were able to put on this beautiful island, flattened it out, got plenty of snow. It's snowing up here, which is beautiful. Let me just maybe just put some torches right there and right there. Because, I mean, we don't need snow everywhere. So, I mean, I think it's a great turnout. And once it snows on top of some of these, it'll look really, really nice. I can't remember how to make, like, these. I think you need silk touch to pick up those. I'm not sure exactly how you're supposed to do that, but... there's one way. But either way, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Don't forget to leave a like, and also if you forgot anything from the first part of the video where I explained a lot of important stuff, all that important stuff is also in the description, so if you forgot it already, go check out the description, because it'll tell you exactly what you want to know, and if you didn't understand most of it and you just want something to read, it's also in the description as well. And it will be in the description for a while until, I think, March time. I think I'll cut it out, because that's when we'll be starting our new server on EvolutionCraft, because it's currently not working right now. But otherwise, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did, don't forget to smack that like button, and subscribe if you haven't already, because if you haven't already, I'd greatly appreciate it. So thank you guys for watching today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Have a good day.